As soon as the news regarding Raj Kundra came out, Shilpa Shetty started trending on the internet. Netizens started slamming the actress mercilessly and they even demanded a boycott on her upcoming projects too. But is Shilpa Shetty really connected to the crime that her husband Raj Kundra has committed? Is she really needs to be dragged? Well, recently Mumbai police has cleared all the air regarding Shilpa Shetty and her involvement in the case. Shilpa Shetty's husband, businessman Raj Kundra, got arrested by Mumbai police on Monday for funding and distributing obscene videos. And since the news came out, Raj Kundra as well as wife, Bollywood actress Shilpa Shetty is facing huge flak by netizens. Joint Commissioner of Police Milind Barambe recently broke the silence and cleared all the air regarding Shilpa Shetty's involvement. The Joint Commissioner has said that police are currently investigating the case carefully. But yet, police have not found anything that directly links Shilpa Shetty with this case of obscene videos. He said in the press conference that police have not got any evidence that proves Shilpa Shetty's active involvement in the case. Crime branch of Mumbai got a complaint regarding this case on February 2021 and since then the investigation has begun. And since then till now, none of the evidences have pointed towards the stunning Bollywood actress. Shilpa Shetty has completely shattered since the arrest of her husband Raj Kundra. The actress has not even come out of her shoots for Super Dancer Chapter 4 and she might get replaced in the show too. Shilpa Shetty has not made any comments on this case and she is currently at home taking care of her kids.